Hello?
Oh, what? Hey, everybody.
I just got out of the shower. It doesn't really tell because of my hair. Looks okay, now you can tell, like, when I got out of the shower. I love it when I get out of the shower and I'm, like, easily able to pose my hair in generally the same look and then just flatten it out. I like my hair like this. I love my hair long. Ariana doesn't. I'm starting to grow, like, this weird mullet thing. It's weird. Look at baby Coco. She's playing Accurate Dead.
Coco.
She's blinking. She's blinking. She's fine. She's fine. All right, guys. I wanted you. I didn't ask you yesterday because it wasn't important, but now it is important. Tell me, everybody, what color ring am I wearing? Red shirt. What color? What color am I? You're wrong. It's not red. It's green. It's green. Look at the green ring. I got my rings. I got my rings. Let me take it off. Let me take it off so I can put it with the family. Put it with the family of rings I have. Look, 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 look. There they are. There they are. And there's the two magic rings that don't really matter yet because I don't have any other magic rings. There, look at them all. There's red, blue, green, and yellow. My package came in today. And it came in with this. My little gun thing. It's so awesome. I'd show you more, but you guys aren't interested. I'll show you one thing. So see, you can see the sword or the gun. I can transform it into a sword. It's so cool. I love this thing so much. Let me transform back. Okay, so some backstory about it. I was recording The Walking Dead for tomorrow, and like right in the middle of the game, I saw the mailbox. Because Coco started freaking out, and then I was like, Coco, shut up! And then like I turned around and I saw the mailman. And I was like, oh, the mailman, the mailman! And I got all giddy. That was an ugly face. Don't ever screen cap that. I'll hurt you. I got so giddy, and then, like, I stopped playing immediately, and I just looked back at the window to see if he had a box with him, and he did. He did have a box, and he walked up to my front door, and then he dropped the box, and here's the box. See? I saw him holding this big lugga thing, and it came, and this came inside it. Look at it. It's so beautiful. Here's the back. Oh, so, so beautiful. Oh. My day was made. I went to English today, and I was hoping that my second draft would be good enough for a final, but it wasn't, per se, but I got one of the best comments out of my class about it. She was like, oh, you just need to capitalize this, capitalize that, and divide this paragraph because it's too long, but you did a really good job. If you divided that, I would have taken it up. And I was like, dang. So I basically got the A plus out of the group. I'm not saying that I'm genius, but wow, I'm the only Asian in there. What? I'm smart. What else happened today? I did a lot of history. Tomorrow is my first midterm. It's my first midterm. Can you see that? Math midterm. So I'm gonna ace it. I tried to access the study guide online, but it won't let me access. It knows I'm Asian, and it's like, studying, please. So, that's exciting, I guess. I have to turn in my big friggin' notebook full of papers and work tomorrow, too. So hopefully half that is gone, so I don't have to look at it anymore. I want to play Slender again, but I don't have enough time and silence to do it because look at my face. It looks so weird because the lighting, because I took a shower. There you go. That's much better. Because it's a school night, and I like playing at 9 or later. Because it's super dark outside, and then my lamplight makes the atmosphere darker outside. But I can't play it any time earlier because my sister is studying for infinite amounts of tests that she has, I guess. And then at night, at this time of night, my dad's sleeping. So I can't yell or shout or anything and scream in terror because I'm a little girl. I tried downloading Elementary and all those other Slender spin-offs, but I can't apparently because they're not iOS Mac approved or something like that. I don't know. So I'm just going to stick with regular Slender. I have to beat that, and then I'll figure out what to do. I have a PC, so it was my old computer. So, I mean, I could download the screen stuff I have because I have an account and stuff, I think. I'm not sure. So it'd be easy, I guess, to start recording on that thing. It's just really slow and unbearable. I just love Macs. Macs are cool. Because I have iMovie on, and I can edit them. But, what else is there? love these rings. Muse is coming February 23rd on a Saturday, 2013. Tickets go on sale in about 3 hours. So hopefully I can manage to buy a ticket because I'm poor and I have no money. Because I'm in big debt because of these toys. Only one person would get that joke, and if she watches these, then good for you. I think that's it. I don't have anything else to do today. I'm just gonna play with my toys. This thing's so awesome. Like, seriously? I'll show you the LED. Look how shiny that is. And then, sorry, Coco. And then red, blue, green, yellow, white. It's so fun. Okay, one last thing. And because this is a kid's show in Japan, I kind of just went on a tangent. The belt, when you do stuff with it, it says please, because that's the magic word. And the theme of the whole entire show is magicians and magic. So magic word, magic, that's cool. But then his weapon, this hand right here, when you need a super awesome finisher move, you open it up. So basically it says, come on, shoot, shake my hand. And I think that's so cool how they, like, they're so polite. Like, you have to shake and be polite to finish off a bad guy. You have to say please to transform, to beat up the bad guy. I think it's so cool. I'm going to go, though. It's 6:41. It's about 7 minutes. Thank you for calling. Call me back tomorrow for exciting adventures after my midterm, because my brain's going to be fried. I'm talking really fast now, and I'm hanging up now. Goodbye.